No, Nancy. You are not a vampire. Vampires don't feel feelings and have an aversion to holy water.
Resulting in terrible consequences.